but a beautiful collapse coming through there from the light, and then that re-engage from Peanut.
Is he really going to try to steal this? I mean, this is kind of close, actually, as he's getting into the pit. The Chaos Storm is there as well. The damage, it's there, and it's stolen! You got to be kidding me! They let the Sejuani in the front door! As now Faker's probably not long for this world. But the Baron is stolen away. A lot of kill golds given over to Chen Ji at the end of that fight.